I didn't realize it at the time, but that was my first introduction into user experience, right? Like a UX or user experience is exactly that. It's like I could put a microphone out in a storm, and then all I get is wind distortion, and then the gain dipping every time there's a thunderclap or something, and it just sounds completely, just different levels of noise, and it's not exciting. It's not interesting at all.